This is my hometown. It's called Youngstown, and it's in the state of Ohio near the Pennsylvania boundary. In Youngstown, we make steel. We make steel and talk steel. I guess it's the same in Sheffield, England, or that place the Russians built in the Urals, Magnitogorsk. I'd like to tell you something about how we make steel here. Look down any street in town, and you'll see the mills at the end of it. There are 25 miles of them along the Mahoning River, and today they're busy day and night. Every 8 hours, the shifts change. 15,000 men to the shift.
Any work that a person does under outside pressure is inhuman.